Yeah, it's the chief.
The chief?
Yeah, do you have any idea what he's doing?
Absolutely none. Kate, you know what's going on?
Not really, but balloonists around the world have a code. I don't want to spoil the surprise, but I think we're in for a treat.
All right.
I'm in a state of shock.
That's how you've been spending your weekends.
Pretty sharp. How long have you been flying a balloon for, Chief?
Oh, a few months. With weeks and weeks and weeks of training. Where do I set up?
Oh, anywhere you want. You need a hand? Thanks.
Take the blanket. Gentlemen?
Set up.
This what? Is kind of eccentric, kind of.
It's right off the wall.
Isn't this marvelous?
I can't believe you brought all this stuff.
Well, it's a priority. It's an age-old tradition, you see, for balloonists to do something to thank the landowner. And besides that, it's not a half-bad way to spend an afternoon, huh?
Well, I'll tell you, this country life never ceases to amaze me. What direction were you headed?
That'll wait. No, I've got two more days off. I'm just playing it by ear. Dusty's covering for me.
Hank sure likes the balloon.
How long is your stop over?
Well, I was just going to pick up some things in town, and I head off again tomorrow morning.
You're more than welcome to stay for dinner if you want.
Oh, that's real nice.
Yeah, you should leave the balloon on the ranch, and then you can take off from here first thing in the morning.
That'd be great.
Good.
Stick it in the barn?
Yeah, sure.
Super.
I tell you, Chief, you're pretty lucky.
Oh, yeah? How's that?
Riding the wind, never knowing where you're going, not a care in the world.
Now, that's not quite true. Got it?
Yeah.
I mean, it's pretty dangerous up there. You got to watch the wind, you got thermals and wind shifts. It's not exactly wreck-and pinion steering, you know.
How does it work?
Well, the best way to teach you would be show you. You should come up with me tomorrow.
Yeah? Yeah, that'd be great. Hey, Frank! You hear that? It's going up tomorrow!
Are you sure you don't mind if Matt goes along?
Be fine. Forward to having him. I'll come back next weekend and we'll do another picnic.
Sounds great.
Great. Good. See you then. Bye then.
Bye.
Matt, I'll pick you up in an hour at Dylan's.
An hour? Dad, 2 hours?
You have to ask the pilot.
Chief?
It's okay with me.
Hey, let's get ready to cast off, huh?
Cast off?
Let's get the rest of your stuff.
I said get ready to cast off.
Let's roll in the car.
Hold on, man!
I hate to say it, but with these winds, he's headed for the mountains. Hope he's not afraid of heights.
Chopper.
I'll take you there.
Better hurry. Not much daylight left.
Fang. I can't stop thinking of Fang.
Sure, Matt, we all are.
That's not your fault why he's up there, if he's up there.
You've cause to blame yourself on that score.
Think he's all right?
Yeah, sure. Fang's a survivor. You know the number of times he's helped others out, he can sure help himself out.
What's up, Dad?
They found the balloon up Mount Cook.
Where's Fang?
Is he all right?
He was gone.
Well, did they look for him? Did they search?
Matt, they took a chopper up there. They had to be back before dark.
Well, there's got to be something we can do.
No, we can only wait.
No. No, we can look for him.
Matt, it's rough country. He will have to make his own way.
I'll be a great ground crew member, and this time, Chief, I won't get the cast-off signal mixed up.
No. Look, I'll tell you what. Your mom and Dad and I, we had a talk. We decided it's just not fair.
What's not fair?
Well, Fang went up last time, had all these great adventures, and you were the scheduled flyer.
Yeah, so?
So hop in.
Yeah.
Really?
Really.
Sure.
All right.
We need some experienced help up there. I think you ought to bring Fang, too.
Fang, come on!
Matt? Matt? Oh. Don't forget to take great shots.
Yeah.
We have a good time up there.
Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad. Great smile!
Watch the ropes.
I love you, Fang.